In the face of seismic changes of the post-COVID era, I hope our two countries will closely work with each other to move forward together.
Thank you.